Trust. And it is a thing you say. Never thought the game of love is where you play. All the things you do. Never thought these things I would go through with you. Don't you ever take all the lives you've been through. Even though I'm the same, still love you anyway. Never did it ever push me, not try telling you. My story of memories, I still don't trust me. Now I'm not going to lie.
Signed first edition.
What there?
Of Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde. It's signed here by Robert Louis Stevenson.
Oh, yes. Well, they're very close friends, Robert Louis and your great-grandfather. Students together at Edinburgh, I believe.
Who the hell is this?
Oh, that was a drinking friend of your great-grandfather's.
It looks like the missing link.
Well, there are lots of people in Glasgow who look like that, dear. Here we are. Your great-grandfather, Richard, was a very strange man. I don't know why he wanted you to have these books. I always said they should have been burned a long time ago. But I want you to promise that no matter what else you do, you will never, ever dabble with your great-grandfather's work.
While separated by over a century, it is now clear that my great-grandfather and I were essentially pursuing the same goal. With his insights and my knowledge of modern science, I could be on the verge of a major breakthrough.
Decades before it was officially acknowledged, my great-grandfather discovered that human beings have 23 pairs of chromosomes, the 23rd pair determining sex. But his greatest breakthrough was his discovery of the DNA strand and what I now call the unstable gene. The gene responsible for all human evil.
Good morning, Dr. Jeff. Need anything typed?
Sorry?
Typed? I work for you, remember? And, oh, by the way, I'm so sorry to hear about you and Sarah, but she gave me this message for you.
Me and Sarah?
How on earth did you ever know my dress size? Ooh. I love it.
What is wrong with you, Valerie?
Oh, Helen said that you were a big old teddy bear, and she was absolutely right, my little nutter butter peanut butter scooty booty. You gone, sugar dumpling. Gone, baby.
But you don't want to break the flesh. So you want something
to help with it. Oh, Richard.
Nice work on the scent report.
Scent report?
Smart of you to include that stuff from Helen Hyde. She's so much her own person.
Helen Hyde?
Yes, is she in yet? She's such a unique woman.
No, she's just a temp. And now she's working abroad.
She didn't tell me that.
Yeah, well, an opportunity came up in the Sudan, and so we won't be seeing her anymore.
Excuse me, gentlemen, I've got to get to work distilling these new fragrances.
I can't
this is happening to me. Something I did what?
Something went
incredibly wrong, but...
Oh my God.
What an incredible breakthrough.
Removed my clothing so this video will better document my metabolic transformation into Helen Hyde. These handcuffs will restrict her movements. Keep her from hurting anyone else.
Richard? Hello?
Oh, shit.
Great. He's not here.
Where's Jean?
So where are you from?
Long Island, New York.
New York? Oh my gosh, I've always wanted to go there.
That's okay.
Rude for you. It's because you grew up there. You should try growing up here. There's nothing. Nothing to do, nothing to see. Nobody interesting to talk to.
Yeah, I used to feel that way about this place.
What to do with you.
I'm so sorry, Mr. Gianello. It wasn't my fault, okay? We told you the drugs were bad. You said it didn't matter. You said cut it and sell it.
But not to my son.
He swiped it. I mean, look, I didn't know he was a user.
You didn't tell me those drugs kill instantly.
Look, I'm telling you, I didn't know.
You didn't know? What's that?
That says a guy named Johnny Domino killed her.
Don't play with me, Louis.
Mr. G.
There's a cop at the door. He insists on speaking to you.
Take him around the side and make sure you keep him quiet. Cut out his tongue if you have to.
Bart.
Let's go, Louis. Come on!